Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to transfer files from your Android to your Mac Sierra and vice versa. First, you need to download the AirMore application from the Google Play and install it on your Android. On your Mac, just go to www.airmore.com and click this button to see the QR code. On your phone, just open the AirMore application and click this button so that you can scan for the QR code. Once connected, you can now transfer files from your Android to your Mac and vice versa. To transfer photos, just click on this icon and you will see the picture stored in your Android. Select Photos and click on the Download button so that you can transfer photos from your Android to your Mac. Click the Upload Files button to do the reverse. If you want to transfer music, just click here and select music file from your Android. Press the Download button to save it to your Mac. Click this button in order to transfer music from your Mac to your Android. Select the music file you want to transfer and click here. You can also transfer videos by clicking this icon. Select the video files you want to transfer and click on the Download button to transfer from your Android to your Mac. Click the Upload Files button to transfer videos from your Mac to your Android. You can also transfer folder files by clicking on this icon. Once done, click on the AirMore icon and press the power button. Click yes to confirm this connection.